Holy Bible, First Book of Chronicles, Chapter 29, Verse 8. And those who had stones of great price gave them to the store of the house of the Lord, under the care of Jehiel the Gershonite.